This guinea pig from the initial feeding remains alive, but in distress. However, the skin lesions have grown dramatically overnight, and... Did you see that?
Yes. Let me zoom in.
That lesion looks like it's moving.
That's because it is. I've got another one above the right eye.
And there's another one on the abdomen?
It looks like the whole skin is undulating.
Do you think the guinea pig can feel it?
I don't know. And I hope not.
What do you think's happening?
I don't know.
Well, what should we do?